by Luther Blissett, translated from the Italian by Sean Whiteside, to Marco Mori. Prologue. Himself. through the sale of relics. He doesn't tolerate competitors on his territories. But Tetzel is a clever bastard. He knows that Frederick's subjects will happily travel a few miles beyond the border. A ticket to paradise is worth the trip. The coming and going of souls in search of reassurance infuriates a young Augustinian friar, a doctor at Wittenberg University. He can't bear the obscene market that Tetzel has set in motion, with the Pope's coat of arms and the papal bull in full view. 31 October, 1517. The friar nails 95 theses against the traffic in indulgences, written in his own hand to the northern door of Wittenberg Church. His name is Martin Luther. With that gesture, the Reformation begins. A starting point, memories reassembling the fragments of an era, mine, and that of my enemy, Q.